I wouldn't do this if it wasn't what I enjoyed. But I spend 5 hours a day rolling around with my friends, choking people for a living, which is nice. The hard part is just being the voice of back to basics, asking the hard-hitting questions, talking about the controversy, bearing the brunt of the backlash of the fiery passion of the internet warriors. It's a tough job, but someone's got to do it.